Why do you think birds imitate some sounds, not others?
I think some of it is a little bit of a matter of what they can imitate and can't. There's been a few studies into why birds learn certain things. I think if they are positively reinforced, not just from, say, a human, but also other birds, there's also what we call sensory bias, which can be applied in a lot of different situations.